A massive fire broke out at a warehouse storing batteries in outer Delhi's Piragadi area earlier this morning. Three firemen who had entered the building to douse the flames got trapped inside after a portion of the building collapsed due to an explosion in the batteries that were stored inside. Let us inform you that an operation is underway to rescue the trapped firemen. The fire department has deployed 35 fire tenders to tame the blaze. Fire officials say that the blaze broke out at 4:25 a.m. after which 7 fire tenders were pressed into the service. However, during this, the back portion of the three-story building suddenly collapsed after an explosion, trapping the firemen inside. DFS Chief Atul Garg said that a team from the fire department, police and the disaster management force has been deployed to rescue the men. We would also like to tell you that the Chief Minister of Delhi, Arvind Kejriwal, earlier this morning tweeted that I feel very sad to hear this. I am closely monitoring the situation, fire personnel trying their best, praying for the safety of those trapped. These were the words tweeted by the CM of Delhi earlier this morning after he got the information about this fire incident in Delhi's Piragadi, which happened at a battery factory at Piragadi this morning at 4:25 a.m.